Hey guys, how's it going? This is part 11 to Resident Evil 3 Remake, and a lot's going on. We got the vaccine stuff we needed, and now we're just gonna go and make the vaccine and hope that they give me enough ammo to survive the next part of this game. So let's go. Run. Oh wait, where do we make the vaccine? sterilization room. Where's the zoom? Okay, it's definitely not that way. It's probably... Wait, is it on the second floor? Yeah, it's on the second floor. So there was... Is it this way we're supposed to go? All right. Yeah, yep. All right, let's see if this works. A lot of zombies in this room, so I have a feeling I'm gonna have to hold my ground while this works. Oh, what? What do you mean? Wrong or I'm missing a step. Oh no, do I need three things? What am I missing? Hello, what? Do I have to come? Oh, the vaccine base. Oh. Okay. Am I supposed to, like, keep them all in the same? Oh! I didn't even know what I was doing, to be honest with you. All of that work just for that little vial. Ooh, it's so pretty and purple. Yes, we did it. Oh god, no. Yeah, good idea. Ooh! Ooh! Yo, Nemesis really gotta go. Like, I've had enough of this man. Enough of this creature thing. Do we have to run, escape the facility? Run! Through here? Oh, it's auto-saving, so this is gonna suck. You saw how she punched that? She is a- Whoa! Yo, this man loves choking me. Girl, that's not gonna work, so like, there you go. Come on! Yo, leave me alone! I must crawl for my life! Go, Jill, go, Jill, go, go, go! Crawling for my life! No, Nemesis, just give up and die already! I've had enough of you! Oh! Get me out of here, please! Another safe room and some ammo. You know what that means. Boss battle. Is this gonna be the final time we fight Nemesis? Because you know. All right, hold on. Was that everything? The room is now blue. Awesome. We have the vaccine. I don't even know if that's necessary right now. All right, so let's see what we have waiting for us, and then we can assess from there. Oh, almost missed the note. I don't like this.
What in God's name is this place?
There's all these numbered things. Are they all nemesises? Nemesi? No, I don't know. Don't listen to me. Is there anything over here? No. All right. Oh, oops. Ah, yes, of course. There he is, my best friend. Here he comes, the best friend. Oh, okay. That was unnecessary. Oh, of course. Ow! Ooh. Oh, the vaccine. Oh, of course, this prick.
Nicolai, don't! The city needs that vaccine!
More than I do. I don't think the wisdom I've been trying to impart on you is getting through. Now, I know you can't put a price on life. But I'm in this business to get paid. So, let's make a deal. You go down there. Battle the Nemesis, and I'll recall it all and sell the combat dark. Put on a good show.
What a prick.
And maybe I don't need a vaccine. Agreed? Good.
Jerk. Absolute worst. Great. Running for my life! Oh, dodge rolls. Yes, Jill. What you gonna do when I roll on you, dodge roll? Oof. Hello. You know, how about you hold this acid brown? Okay, I did nothing. Acid round. Hurry, 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 hurry. You missed me, it's stupid. 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 Oh, okay. Are you dead? No? What are you doing? He was just taking a minute to recollect his thoughts. He was not worried about. Come on, stupid. Oh, damn. Oh, I feel like the flame rounds are the. Is he dead? No, I wish. Only in my wildest dreams he's dead. He's dead? Oh good, Carlos is alive.
Let me spot for you.
What does that mean? Oh no. Alright, let's do this. Ooh. What does that do? Oh, does that distract him? Where's he going? Where's he going? What do you mean? There's zombies, isn't there?
He's hiding behind, take aim.
Do I hit it?
Now, rip that fucker apart.
Oh, you saw that pristine dodge roll? How much ammo do I have for this gun? None.
Here comes some more!
More zombies? I wish he could do something.
Come out and play, shitbird!
He's behind number two!
Yo, he is mad. Sorry, I'm like so focused. Just keep running over the zombies. Like that'll be the best thing you could do for me.
Number six.
Ah, I got hit. Am I dead? Where am I? Oh, I'm dying. Okay. I think I have two heals here. Okay. Oh, that was not looking good. Dodge rolled. Yo, is she not running? Ooh. Oh, jeez. Yo, he was frailing around like he was Broly, like. Alright, he's doing the thing again. Oh, not my legs. Oh! Yo. Oh, come on. Run, 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 run. Away. Oh my gosh, this man is crazy. Any more items?
Got some more incoming.
I don't have time to be watching zombies. Oh my god, that didn't count? Come on. I can't shoot that fast. I'm too stupid. Oh god. My legs hurt. Oh god, I can't see. Oh, shit! I hope we can do this. I really do. What is he doing? Oh, I'm dead, darn I. Oh, thank God, it's over.
Here comes a crane. Climb
up. I should have known better.
Come on.
Oh. Yes, Carlos. Coming in clutch with the assist. Yeah, hurry up, Jill. Let's go.
I'm gonna melt this fucker into mush.
Please. Well, it's just straight up all acid. Yes, burn, bitch. Burn! God, I hate him. He's just been the source of my trauma.
Nicolai, where did you go? I have to get that vaccine back.
Is this back where we were? Oh god, it sounds like we're gonna have to end it with a big, like, boom. Oh, great.
It's done. Give me the vaccine, you greedy son of a bitch.
No, 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 no. You bring money. I like money. We shall make ours an ongoing arrangement. Now drop the gun!
I have no obligation to drop the gun. Oh my gosh. Every time I think he's done, he just keeps coming back. God, I hate this thing.
Have you ever seen anything so incredible?
Are you crazy?
This would be worth millions.
Oh my god, what is this?
You know how it is. City's about to explode. And you can't put a price on life. Good luck!
Nicolai!
Jill!
Go after Nicolai. He's got the vaccine.
What about you?
We're running out of time. I've got this.
I know you do.
Look, just so you know, this is the last fucking time.
I agree. Oh my gosh, I don't even know what I'm supposed to do. Yeah. What am I supposed to... Ooh! That brought me already to danger? Good lord. Oh. Oh! Bye, bitch. Oh, you're kidding. Oh, you're kidding.
Damn, it needs power.
This is the worst. I knew that wasn't gonna happen like that. Hurry. Oh, of course he was gonna punch me. Yo! Is he gonna... Does he just straight up keep punching you until, like... Do I have to destroy his little stupid eggs over here? Alright, well... Ooh! Oh, that ain't right. That ain't right at all. Now, do I like shoot his stupid eggs or something? Oh, great, there's poison.
Felt that, did you? How about some more?
Am I supposed to destroy all the parts? Looks like that knocked him down. Oh, that's gonna be so annoying with no ammo. Hurry up. Yep, I gotta do something about it. I gotta knock him out again because... Oh my god, what's he doing? Run. Oh shit, 1, 2. Come on, 2. 1, 2. Run. I'll grab those later. Right now, we gotta put this in before he wakes up. Put it up. Go.
All power sources activated.
Run. It says powering up, but does that mean it was not done? Oh god, I don't know. Are you ready? All right. Please just die. I mean, we're probably gonna do this 3 times. Let's be real here. No. Oh. Eat this, bitch. Ew. But also, yes, Jill.
Good riddance.
All right. Is there space now? Okay, so let's... Just in case, because you never know, man. Like... Oh, is it all gone? Good. Alright, so we grabbed what we could. Let's get the hell out of here. Let's hope this man never comes back to life, because I don't want to deal with it no more. Oh. What? Where do we go? That way? Ladder. Oh no. Oh, of course. Of course.
You're not going to stop. Promised you this, didn't I?
No! Do you have any idea what you've just done?
No, no. Don't care. My client ordered me to reduce Umbrella to rubble.
10 minutes until missile impact.
The missile has launched. And that is my cue. Goodbye, Miss Valentine. Shame you didn't listen to me when you had the chance.
Oh, good, he's still alive. Yo, Nicolai is so annoying. He even has the face of a douchebag. I'm sorry, Carlos, but he's an asshole.
Knew you couldn't pull the trigger.
What the f- Shoot, Nicolai. I hit the button. I hit the button. I promise. I did. I shot him, but for some reason, I guess I took too long? Somehow?
Carlos!
Hey. I told you I couldn't leave you in a Carlos's world. That would just be too cruel.
Oh, don't let him grab a gun, please. Don't be stupid. Detain him or something. Kill him. I don't care.
Why'd you do it?
There's a price tag for everything. Even letting the world burn.
Who are you working for?
I'll tell you if you get me out of here. I'll pay you whatever you want. You're a fool. You're a fool! If I die, you'll never find out the truth.
I don't mind a little detective work.
Jill, you all right?
There it is.
Hey,
we even escape that? Nope. Oh, are we stabilizing? Oh, great. I thought they were gonna die.
It's finally over.
So long, RC. I felt empty and cold as the heat from the blast washed over us. All this death wasn't caused by a monster-making virus. It was greed. Human greed. I decided then and there, the ashes of Raccoon City would be Umbrella's ashes too. I would end them, once and for all.
All right. Well, that was the ending of Resident Evil 3 Remake. All right. Well, that makes sense why we'd never got a vaccine. Because I was about to say, like, I was like, if we actually escape with the vaccine, why is there, like, four more games after that? But yeah, what'd you guys think? Was it crazy? Was it worth the money? Was it a good game? I think I enjoyed it. Maybe if I was not a scaredy cat, it would have been as short as everyone kept saying it was. But I made that game a lot longer than it needed to be, probably. But, yeah. Definitely gonna play Resident Evil 8 when it comes out. I'll definitely record it, whenever that comes out. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching it to the end. And leave a like on the video and comment what you thought of the whole game. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Links are down below in the description, as always. And I'm Captain Inside Voice, and I'll see you guys in the next series. All right, bye bye. Oh, guys, just kidding. There's an ending scene. Oh, maybe I won't show you that. Nah, I'll show you that. Oh, okay.